injuries, they come to me slow. My tears begin to flow. Snake lived right next door to me. That was my bigger bro. Every time he would see me, he had the biggest smile, reminding me to stay in school because the streets is foul. Got murdered in the projects December 29th. When I got the word back, I was stuffing vials. I remember that day very well. That was a quiet night. I was sorting Isaiah and got a call from close telling me Drew got killed. My heart up and froze, just not adding up at all. He had guns galore, they found him shot dead, laying flat on his kitchen floor. Nut birthday the fourth, they was drinking with him the night before. Miguel was supposed to make it for all of us. Had a heart attack at 18, died on the course. Where we from? To see the drugs, rap, music, or sports. The phone rings, say yo, Bobby got murdered. Bobby who? Nigga, Bobby Hayes from Hurdle. Nah, I saw him last week, right in front of Hurdle. And Nuck broke down when we went to view the body. Right then and there, I couldn't cry for my nigga Bobby. All I could do was hug your brother and tell your mother I'm sorry. The line was out the door, you would've thought it was a party.
Henny, take me away. I think the whole world's going insane. I fill my mind with the Hennessy and drink away the pain. I think the whole world's losing their brain. I drift away with the Hemrock and drink away the pain. I think the whole world's going insane. I fill my solo cup with Hennessy and drink away the pain. I think the whole world's losing their brain. I double tap my Henny, then I drink away the pain.
Paul, I just came home from a light stretch with a guy, one of the coolest niggas you never met. How could the streets take somebody that's strong? Can't lie to you, my nigga, I cry for mad long. You not even halfway through with this Henny. How the fuck you bitch ass niggas killed Benji? All he did was get money and get busy. Bitches loved him, niggas loved him, nigga, the whole city. Tears fell and fell when I heard about my nigga Zell. When he got game dropped, his mom took us in key. Was told they shot him by his mom's house up the street. I was just home and we ain't get up, that still fuck with me. Things that I don't wanna remember, are still stuck with me. Still, I remain sucker free. We was 11 when Jermaine died in his sleep. He was 12, where the fuck was 7? We was seeing hell. And I still go to sleep at night seeing real. Last time I seen my nigga, we was almost cell. Last time we spoke was November 12th. That was my motherfucking heart, we was close as hell. Blood couldn't make us any closer. Never got to tell you how much you meant to me. Your moms told me on the phone, I cried instantly. My mom's asking me what's wrong, I couldn't find the words. Fucking March 5th, I haven't felt my heart since.
I think the whole world's going insane. I fill my mind with the Hennessy and drink away the pain. I think the whole world's losing their brain. I drift away with the Hemrock and drink away the pain. I think the whole world's going insane. I fill my solo cup with Hennessy and drink away the pain. I think the whole world's losing their brain. I double tap my Henny, then I drink away the pain.
Yo, rest in peace to my pops, Curtis Anthony. You know, you may know him as Po' Boy. My grandmother Hattie Mae, my grandmother Jonelle, Auntie Donna, Aunt Janetta, Miss Dorothy, Uncle Tony, Uncle Warren G, my nigga close grandmother, Miss Scott, Miss Barbara Williams, Patches, Pokey, Lil Nick, Intavious, Kendall, Adora McCoy, Marquita Young, Tanisha Sims, my nigga Lon, brother Darius. No, Mario from EDP. Nigga Brad from Dullivan. Snake, Drew, Miguel, Bobby, Paul, Benji, Denzel, Jermaine, Red. And rest in peace to Prodigy.